Hi guys, welcome back. Enchanted Nemesis Tarot here, guys, and we are talking about what is coming for Aquarius right now. All right guys, so we have spiral on the board, and this is attention. Okay, so in some way you are going to attract attention. Okay, somewhere, someone, attention is coming, attraction. Okay, you are going to attract new people. All right, this card is about drawing towards what is needed in order for you to see the results, okay? It is time to let go of things that no longer serve you, okay? And with this spiral card, you must be prepared for the change that is coming, okay? All right, so we have holy water on the board. And this card is about cleansing, okay? It's about examining different things about you and what things you want to change, and so on. Okay, so this card, I mean, drinking more water for yourself. It's time to cleanse and purify your body and yourself. Okay, examine your belief systems. Okay, spring water is probably best for something like this. So why, as you're drinking your spring water and you're cleansing your body, you can kind of manifest things that you want to happen. And things that are needed to happen. Of course, every time we do this, you leave things behind, okay? I'll give you an example. You could cleanse yourself in your mind, your body, your soul, okay? And you have a friend, and all of a sudden you guys get into an argument, a blow up, and then you lose that friend or a relationship, okay? That is meant to happen during the cleanse because you're cleaning people that no longer serve you out as well. Okay, this is a very important message, Aquarius, because it is talking about cleansing yourself. There are certain things that you must leave behind in order for things to come in because you're clearing the space, okay? Very important message here, all right? So we're going to see what's coming in. Spirit, please, and thank you. What changes are coming in for my Aquariuses out here? What changes are coming in for my Aquariuses out here? What do they need to know? Spirit, please and thank you. What changes are coming in for my Aquarius out here? Thank you. Thank you, Spirit. All right. Now, for some of you, the Ace of Pentacles is on the board, okay? So some of you expect finances to improve, okay? This is going to be a big change coming in for you. Expect financial change, okay? That's for some aquas out here. All right, let's see what else. Spirit, please, and thank you. Oh, thank you, Spirit. All right, for some Aquariuses out here, there's going to be spiritual change, okay? You're going to start to see things in a whole new light, okay? You're going to start to examine your belief system, as it said in the card here, holy water, okay? You're going to examine your belief system, okay? And you may make some changes religious-wise, okay? All right. What else do we have? What else do we have for my aquas out here? What other changes are coming in? What other changes are coming in for my aquas out here? Spirit, please and thank you. Thank you, Spirit. All right, for some of you, you will take on these qualities here. You may take on the qualities of the King of Wands. This is somebody who is very career focused, okay? And they're very mature. So some of you will take on this personality, or this person will enter your life. As it said, with this other card here on the board, new people will enter your life. You're going to start attracting people. So some of you will attract this King of Wands energy, which is Aries, Sagittarius, and Leo, fire signs. So some of you will attract that as well, Aquarius, okay? Or you may take on these traits yourself, all right? So for some, it's money so far. Finances are coming in. You will attract that. For some of you, it is going to be spirituality. And for some of you, it's going to be an actual person that's coming in. Fire energy, Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. All right. Let's see what else we have. Oh, thank you, Spirit. I didn't have to go far for that one. All right. So while this wealth is coming in, some of you may be manifesting a move at this time, okay? Or some of you, there's a move that could be coming up, okay? Relocation. Some of you will purchase a new vehicle, okay? Or for some of you, this is good news coming in. We ask what these changes are coming in. So for some of you, you may get a new vehicle. That's kind of like a change. I know a relocation is definitely a change, a major change. Okay, and for some of you, there's some good news coming in, which could be a major change for you if you get the right kind of news coming in, guys. All right. So again, let's recap. Some of you are going to be religious, okay, changes. All right. Some of you, it's going to be finances. For some of you, it's going to be a person. Either you will take on those traits of the King of Wands, or the King of Wands will find his way into your life. Okay, there's no gender in tarot, so this could be male or female coming in. All right, let's see what else. Spirit, please and thank you. Spirit, please and thank you. What else do we have for Aquarius coming in? What changes do we have for my aquas out here? There's so many out here, Spirit. Tell me. Be clear, be vivid, and true. Thank you, Spirit. All right. For some Aquariuses out here, the Five of Swords is on the board, okay? Do not be afraid at this time, guys. The Five of Swords is going to bring hostilities, okay, and mind games, something like that, okay? Someone may be trying to play mind games on you, or some type of hostilities may take place. But remember what we talked about earlier when I said, in order for you to change and remove people from your life who needs to be removed, there's going to be hostilities. Okay, for you to recognize that they don't need to be in your life to begin with. Okay? So that's why that Five of Swords is there. For some of you, all right. Again, we have vehicles of good news. We have the Hierophant, which is spirituality. You may change, examine your belief system. We have that King of Wands coming in. And for some of you, Ace of Pentacles is on the board. All right, one more. What changes? All right, thank you, Spirit. All right. So for some of you, the Six of Cups is on the board. And this feels like nostalgia to me. Okay? So somebody may be returning. Okay? Somebody may return into your life, and the second time around, this change could be awesome, okay? They could be coming back in for change, okay, for the better, all right, with this Six of Cups. All right? So they're going to come in more kind and more helpful, and they'll be more sentimental than before. It's nostalgia, okay? I feel like somebody will be returning from the past. Okay. All right. Let's do this. What other changes are coming? What other changes are coming? Oh, wow. All right. So the green man definitely represents finances, okay? This is growth, okay? A tree is very stable, all right? I see finances with this card here, all right? Stability, all right? That's a change for some of you, all right? Heritage also popped out as well. And this is pretty much your birthright. Things that are due to you from birth are about to take place. Okay, this is a major transformation at this time. Okay? Things are about to change for you. All right? It's your birthright. Whatever is going to happen now or happen soon, it is meant to happen. One more. One more. One more. Spirit, please and thank you. All right. Thank you, Spirit. All right, let's take these two. This signifies to me religion again, okay? This is about manifestation, all right? So things that happen now, it's up to you. We talked about drinking that spring water. You can make things happen, all right, at this time. All right, manifestation on the board. It's up to you, Aquarius. We also have the Holy Stone that came out, guys. And this is about protection, all right? This is definitely about protection, okay? So you are well protected at this time, okay? All right, let's see what else we can do. I don't want to shift to love, but Spirit kind of is like saying, see who's coming in for love, because this person could bring major changes in. Into your life. So I'm going to see if someone is coming in for love. So we can see who this person is so you'll know. Spirit, please and thank you. Spirit, please and thank you. Who's coming in towards Aquarius in love? Yeah, so I got the Nine of Cups, guys. I got the Nine of Cups. And, you know, cups energies are emotions. So that is Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. And this is self-satisfaction, guys. This is being satisfied. This is a wish granted. So whoever is coming in, they're going to grant and fulfill your wishes. And that's where this change is going to come in at. Okay. I also feel like this person is going to be the King of Cups. Okay. This person is going to fulfill your wishes. Okay. They are the King of Cups energy at this time. Okay. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. Okay. They don't necessarily have to be that sign, but whoever this person is, they are coming in to fulfill your wishes. All right. I don't know why I had to pull that. The Spirit said, pull it. And I have to continue with this card here. Six of Pentacles energy. Okay. You guys know what the Six of Pentacles is? Okay. This is accepting and giving help. So I think this person that's coming in are definitely going to be very generous. Okay. They're going to fulfill your wishes. They're going to be very generous. I do feel like someone is coming in. And I'm just going to see how that turns out. What are they going to offer you at this time? And remember, this could be somebody you already know for some Aquariuses out there, because that nostalgia card. All right. Spirit, please and thank you. What is this King of Cups coming in to offer Aquarius? What is this King of Cups coming in to offer Aquarius? Yeah. See? Look here. Guys, they're coming in with true love. All right. They're coming in for true love. And I don't know if some of you, Spirit also says to say this, if some of you are in a relationship and it's just not working, you have to let that relationship go if you know that it no longer serves you and it's no good for you, because you need to open the door and let this person in. They are knocking. They are knocking, but they can't get in because you're occupied with something that's negative. Now, this doesn't account for all Aquariuses out there, but some of you, someone is knocking at the door who wants to bring you all of this here. They want to bring you the Nine of Cups. They want to be the King of Wands. I'm sorry, the King of Cups. and they want to bring you the Six of Pentacles. They want to give you all this, your wishes fulfilled. They want to be generous to you, okay? But they can't because they can't get in. The door is locked, okay? So it's up to you to open the door for that true love. It's the romance of a lifetime that wants to come in and make changes in your life, Aquarius. What else, Spirit? What else does this person want to offer, Aquarius? What else does this person want to offer, Aquarius, Spirit? Please and thank you. All right. So, guys, this could be the one. Or this could be the one, or you've already met this person and you already know this person. Again, we talked about nostalgia. This person could be coming back around to do the right thing. All right. That's what I'm sensing. All right. And for those of you already connected, I just feel like some of you, not all of you, may not be in a good space with that person and you're blocking this other person. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to ask about his existing relationships. What is going on with Aquarius and their person at this time? Okay, something popped out immediately. Okay, see, it's telling you people that are in existing relationships now, keep an open mind. And it's telling you your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectation. I guess this message is for those who I talked about may be involved with someone that they know no longer serves them and they just haven't left, or you're still dealing with this person at this time. But it's telling you, keep an open mind. There's someone else that wants to come in. They're knocking, Aquarius. It's up to you to open the door. All right. Falling right behind that is separation. So some of you are in separation from your person, but this other person wants to come in as soon as you cut these cords from this person you're separated from. All right, I'm going to try one more time for people that are involved. People that Aquariuses that are in a relationship. All right, it still wants to tell me about the person, this other group. Okay, the codependency. All right, addictions affect a relationship. Okay. For some of you, you may need to express your love, okay? So I think I'm talking to three different groups of Aquariuses at this time, okay? But we are going to get one more card apiece for these three groups, I think, that I'm talking to. I think that Spirit is relaying messages for three different groups of people, of Aquariuses here. All right. So I am going to ask, what is coming in for my Aquariuses? Look. So seduction is coming in. This person is going to be, it's going to be a heavy attraction here. There's going to be flirting. There's going to be dating. Okay. For some, it's going to be a third party interference. All right. Not all. All right, what is coming in for my other Aquariuses out here? The other group, Spirit. What is coming in for the other group? Spirit says three. Spirit says three. All right. Let's see. Let's unveil this one. All right, so this could be talking to some of you in separation here, self-indulgence. It says focus on yourself and your self-worth, okay, self-appreciation. All right, it's time to heal. All right, for that other party. All right, that came out pretty quick. All right, it's about protection and power, the sword and the rose, clarity, truth, revelation. It's time to get to the bottom of the situation. And believe it or not, guys, another card flicked out and I didn't even do a deck. It flicked right in my hand, so I'm going to read it to you guys. All right. But the sword and the rose. All right. This is about clarity and truth, revelation, seeing things for what they are, guys. All right. And I believe this is for the new one coming in. They're going to like you. Okay. Someone likes you. The romance is going to bloom. Okay. You're going to have a lot of fun flirting with this person and they're going to want to date you. Okay, Aquarius. I'm going to leave it at that because that sounds really good, guys. This was a very important message. Please, please consider these changes coming in for the better in your life. All right, guys. Thanks again for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment down below for more messages, guys. Thanks again.